Welcome to Silent Wisdom. This is Muni. A question has come today. How do I pray? What is the best prayer? First, we need to find out, why do we pray? We pray most likely because we want something. There are very few people who would pray just to say thank you or just to be grateful. So we want something from the higher power, and that's all right. And we want to know, how should I ask for what I want so that my prayers are granted? And because I need to know from someone what is the best way to pray, that shows that I have been conditioned to think like that, that I cannot even decide on my own, my prayer. Maybe when I was a young child, somebody told me that if I did not pronounce the words of the prayer correctly, then my prayers would not be granted. We need to really understand prayer is not about language. Dear, it is not about your communication skills. Think about it. If your small child has to come and ask you for something, would you expect that he or she recites all your names? Your maiden name was this, your mother used to call you that, your husband calls you this, and you have been educated here and there. This is your profession. You have cooked so many meals for me. You have taken care of me. You are so great. You are so powerful. And now I tell you what I want. Would you want that every time? No. If you don't like that, and if you would not like to listen to that from your own child, how do you expect the higher power, the God, to do that every time? And just look at your prayers. Look at what you have been taught. Aren't all the prayers like that? Why do we just fail to understand that prayer is a very intimate affair? It's a very personal conversation that you have with the supreme power. First, why does anybody else need to tell you that? How you need to have that conversation? How do you talk to someone you love? Do you ask somebody else, oh, I love this person and I need to tell them, how should I tell them this? It is not about communication. It is not about language. God is not interested in knowing whether you chant in Sanskrit or you say some complicated verses which you do not understand yourself. No, it is all about your feelings, your emotions. It's about the purity of your heart. Your prayer comes from your heart. When you love someone, how do you speak with them? Same way you say your prayer. A small baby does not know how to communicate with the mother, but the mother understands. And even if you do not know how to pray, but you know what is in your heart, that is also good enough. It is your own higher power which you are praying to, which you are trying to invoke. It knows, even if you don't speak a single word. So just keep it simple. Just let it come from your heart. No need to ask anyone. Say what you want to say. It is your intimate and personal affair, your prayer. I'm reminded of a small story I read recently. There was a small little girl who would go to a temple, close her eyes and fold her hands, stand in front of the idol, and just make some murmurings. And after some time, she would smile and go away. Now, the priest used to watch her every day, and he was intrigued. Such a small child, does she know how to pray? What is she really saying? One day, he couldn't stop himself. So he went to the little girl and asked her, child, what are you doing? So she said, I'm praying. So he asked her, how do you pray? Do you know the right words, how to pray to God? So she just looked at him and said, well, I know A to Z and I recite that 5 times. And I tell God the prayer cannot be beyond these letters, cannot be outside these letters. So please arrange them in whatever way you like. This is my prayer to you. And she laughed and she walked away. Why can't we all be like that little girl? What a big lesson she teaches us. Thank you for listening, and I'll see you again very soon.